All right, before we get up into it, make sure you like, subscribe, and share this to anyone who's trying to set up their Cronus. All right, let's get into it. All right, first things first, you're going to want to go over to Zen Studio. Link will be in the description. Want to download that, you want to download the updater tool for show. Then, once you have that updated, or once you got that downloaded, you can update your Cronus. I'll show you do that right now. After you download that, you want to go to Discord, link in the description. The left side, it's going to say download. You just go down to there, click on it. It's going to bring you to this page. You want to go all the way to the bottom. Most updated scripts are down there always, very bottom. I already have them downloaded, so I'm not going to download them again, but I'll show you how to put them on your Cronus. So you're going to want to open. All right. We're going to want to update our Cronus first. So you're going to plug the Android cord into the top. But before you do that, you plug in the cord and you hold down. There's a little button on the bottom. You hold that down and then you plug it in and it's going to pop up. Bam. You want to click on it, uncheck the top box, update it, and go down. Pick the very top one. Might be in beta, but it's the one I use. So if it works for me, it'll work for you. I do that. You update it. I already got mine updated, so I'm not going to update it again. All right, now you're going to want to open Zen Studio. And you want to plug in the cord, the long blue cord that goes into the right side of the Cronus. Plug that in. And then it should pop up, whatever. Make sure your device is registered, you have an account, whatever. Once you get here, you want to go to compiler. You want to drag your scripts in. And then once you do that, you're going to want to right click, compile on both of them. And then after that, some of you guys were having issues where it was like giving you an error. It's because you had, like, make sure you have all these settings that I have right here. Just make sure all of them are like the same as mine or similar. Should work, works for me. And this, I don't use this M&K setting at all, so I have no idea. But once you got the scripts and you want to go to the left, the three lines. Your scripts are going to be right there. You're going to want to put, I have mine attackers in first slot and defenders in second slot, but it doesn't really matter. Just drag them in. And then hit on the left side, it's going to be like this little play button. You're going to want to click that. It's going to save them to your Cronus. Then after you do that, want to back out, you're going to load up Siege, and then once you have, when you're in Siege, you want to go to shooting range. It's going to be like the best place for set up your Cronus, the recoil, whatever.
Bomb must be located and defused.
So once you get to this part, you're going to want to go to mod values. You got to set up all this before you do the recoil. So we're going to start with T-Bag. You want to click X on it. It's going to give you the value. I suggest 11. That's not as fast as I can get it. But after that, you want to go to the rapid fire. Mine's on 11. The lower, the faster. And then but kill this guy. Kill me, I think. All right, and then you want to go to my dead zone's at 26. You can. I suggest the lowest you should go is probably 24. I have mine at 26. Then the vertical, horizontal. Put that on 100 if you do whatever sense you play. But now you put on 0, then that 1. Pretty much copy everything I got right here. The auto lean is if you walk left, it leans left. If you walk right, it leans right. I don't use that. I'm gonna turn that off. Pin on shoot. It's basically every time you shoot, it'll yellow ping for you. So I don't use that either. Turn that off. Then auto scan, basically, when you're on your drone, you hold down triangle and it'll keep scanning. I do that when I'm like AFK or on TikTok, whatever. Pretty useful. Even though like red ping is not that good. And then inverted, that's basically if you play on inverted, then you can. And let's see, bumper swap is just like same thing with inverted. You're gonna switch your bumpers, don't want that. CP delay, I have no idea what that is, I just leave it off. Psycho bump, I don't know what that is. Fast melee, if you keep that on, you got a knife automatically for you. Auto sprint, you're not gonna have to press the sprint button. And let's see. Auto scope. Basically, if you shoot without aiming in, it'll aim in for you. And then let's see. Crouch stand. Oh, crouch stand position. When you shoot, it'll crouch for you. I don't use that either. Strafe. I don't use that either, but I did have it on at one point, and still it'll strafe left and right. I don't use that. It's beneficial. Yeah. Not working. But obviously, I probably did something wrong. Let's see if I can. Not working for me. Not sure. Strike lane, I used to use this before I learned how to strike OP. Basically, there's like you press on the D-pad, it'll strike OP for you. Pretty good. If you want to use it, go for it. Lean spam. Basically, when you shoot, it'll automatically lean left and right. Not the best. Prone shot is basically, if you lay down, it'll like drop shot for you. I don't use that either. So if you wanted to use it, go for it. Perfect grenade. I have it set on 3,770. Basically, when you go to cook a grenade, it will throw it for you at the right time. I actually use this. I recommend it. But if you're lagging, don't do it. You'll die. Basically, it'll just let go for you at the right time. And then that's basically it. We could jump into getting my values. Alright, now when you open up Siege, you want to go to Shooting Grounds or whatever. And I'm finna set up every single operator. It's not going to be perfect, but I'm going to try to fast run it, whatever. And, you know, y'all could get my values. My sensitivity is in my other video and my Zim tent. And right here, I'm gonna show you guys my values, my attachment, and show you how to do it. Pretty straightforward, just time consuming. So you guys enjoy.
Have a shot.
Stranger, it's been a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let you meet this cloud. It's all in the sky. You in my life. Usually I don't do this often. I wonder, would you sweat on for me? Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will.
Right up to the height of my mountain. Why you got my number? Wish I could feel your touch. Right up to the eye of my mountain.
feels alright, cause Beatrice, I was coming in my life. Though we're broken up, you know the feelings deep inside. So what? You, what you been through, I miss you.
Put your love on me. Why you got my number? Wish I could feel your touch.
stranger. It's been a minute. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus cloud fall in the sky. Ruin my vibe. Usually I lose it often, but since recruiting isn't an option, due to unusual wonder, baby, I wonder. Baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on, put your sweats on. I got the plug, I made the call for me. So right.
cause Beatrice, love is drowning in the light. Love, no, we're broken up, you know the feelings deep inside. So
you can't explain. all stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked. And by the way, just got in town. Then I walked in a luminous cloud, all in the sky. Ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often. Your sweats on me, yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me.
Thank you.
If you made it this far in the video, I fuck with you. And you know, just gotta open up my alpha pack. Y'all could dip out or what? It's up to you, but you know I'm rocking.